Howdy y'all, and welcome back to Minecraft. Now, in today's Minecraft Let's Play episode, we're going to go caving. So, while we were away, I recorded an episode, but it did not record. So, what it was making armor. So I went off. There's a cave just right around the corner here. Right around the corner there. And we found some iron and made an iron chest plate. So how you would make that, you know, so how you do it. Put the coal in here, whatever you're burning. Put the iron ore here. Out comes iron ingots. So for a chest plate, it would go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 in that. Way gives you a chest plate, and chest plate gives you 4 little shirts, and so chest plate is that. A helmet would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and that gives you 2. Pants would go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and that would give you 2. And feet for your boots would go 1, 2, and 1, 2. So in today's episode, what we're gonna do is we're going to dig down just until it gets daylight, and we're gonna go find us a cave to jump in. So, here's this little cave we got. I'm just gonna block it off right now. For now. We got our own little cave, so I'll show y'all how we make iron stuff, because there's iron right there, so. String. We need this to make a bow. Let's light up the area. Okay, there is lit. Now, we're going to go back up. We're going to mine this. Kill these critters. And we're going to go down this hallway here. Corner. them for stream. Gonna be a spawner or something down here. Definitely a spawner. Let's block this off. We'll do this later. We'll go this way. It's probably daylight now. We got string, so we can make a bow. Oh, look, piggy. Goody. Alright. So here we go. We put the iron in here. It cooks up. The iron cooking up. One more piece, and we got boots. I made boots, 1, 2, and 1, 2. Get your boots. Now, we're gonna put them on. Good. And now, I'm gonna show y'all how we make a bow. Now, how you make a bow is actually really simple. Just take this. In that arrangement and 3-string down the back, get you bow. And then how you make arrows is with a flint stick. And can arrows not be made in this version? I have no clue why it ain't letting us make errors. Ah. Arrows are crafted in the alpha versions with a iron ingot. That's what I got wrong. Alrighty. Let's go teach y'all how we use an arrow. I'm just gonna use it on this little sheep here. You just right click. And it kills the animals. So, good little tutorial for y'all. So, I will be seeing y'all in the next episode, where we will be going underground. Well, or we're going to be making our first house. And I have a good little spot for it. So, I will be seeing y'all in the next episode. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like the video, and hit that notification bell to get notified on all my upcoming videos. I will be seeing y'all in the next episode. Bye-bye. Take care.